First guys, add your video clip. Then import the three overlays. The first overlay is the Super 8mm film effect. I put the download links in the description guys. Then select the splice. Set to slide guys. The next overlay case is the old film grain. And the third overlay guys is the light leak. Then add some filter light. This is the result guys.